It's getting harder to breathe. Chain smoking your love. Can't be good for my sanity. Can't be good for my lungs. Chain smoking your love.
My people, what is going on, man? Y'all heard it. We back at it again. Planet Fitness. Woo. Woo. My quads, my tries, my buys, man. They tired already. How y'all week been, man? I hope good and blessed, man, because mine has been very productive. And, you know, we getting it done. And that's what this page is about, getting it done. Now, today's topic, I'm ready for y'all to join me, man. We gonna do this together. We gonna do this whole weight loss journey thing together. And I hope y'all are ready, because I'm excited, man. And I hope y'all rock with me as much as I want to rock with y'all, man. For real. Like, and I want us all to be interactive. I want this to be a fun experience. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody else is really doing that. You know, like, a lot of people feel alone in, like, certain journeys and trying to do better with themselves and self-improvement. You ain't by yourself. Corey B is here rocking with you. So I'm going to figure out something. Maybe we're going to start something like a hashtag. How about, I don't know, I'm Corey B, hashtag get stung. That's what we're going to do. Hashtag get stung, man. And if you write a comment, post a little video, I'm going to share it in my next video. And that way, everybody who comes to my page, they'll see your progress. Everybody want to post their progress, and everybody want to do better, man, because, you know, we in this thing as a team, you know. So, yeah, I'm rocking with that, man. So that's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do. So if you're messing with me, drop the like, you know, share the vid, do whatever you want to do. I ain't one of those that's going to beg people to do that. But, you know, obviously I got to get a start somewhere. So this is it. But like I said, I'm ready for this, man. I'm ready for this journey, man. I'm ready for everybody's journey. I want to see y'all progress. A lot of people want to see y'all's more than mine. You feel me? So, yeah, like I said, I told you where I'm starting at. The big 350, man. I know you ain't worse than that, so don't be embarrassed either. Post them numbers. Yeah, but anyway. Anyway, we gonna start this journey, my people. We gonna start this. So let's get this ball rolling. Like I said, post it on your Instagrams, your Facebooks, all that.
Work, 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 work. Show me, you get murk, 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 murk. Got this out the dirt, 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 dirt. I pull up like skirt, 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 skirt. And I'm whipping work, 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 work.
Am I missing something? Why do y'all drive aggressive through Planet Fitness parking lot? Like, really, what's going on here? You see the shock rebound when they hit that brake? Please tell me where the fire at.
I don't know. Either way, workout's done, my people. And it's time to go home. Your boy hungry, man. Like, I'm for real hungry. What do y'all eat after a workout? I want it all, man. I mean, but the common sense of me is saying get something healthy or like a little smoothie or something like that. I don't know, though. Will it be satisfying? Y'all let me know, man. Y'all let me know. Give me some suggestions, man.
Are y'all rolls bad like this everywhere, or is this just an Ohio thing, man? How you got two different types of asphalt down here, man? Y'all are killing me. Please, get it together.
Good morning, my people. Just getting up, man. But it's kind of raw. I want y'all to have a full experience, man. Seen them Raptors beat them Warriors, man. Congratulations to y'all.
Thank you. And like they said, enjoy this. Enjoy this moment. And have fun with it. Aha, ha, ha, ha.
But, nah. I want y'all to know this is serious, man. Like, we really about to be working out here. We really working. So, start my morning. Got my oatmeal. Got a little sausage patty. And it's time to do some working out. You know, just a quick little day starter. Nothing crazy. Just, you know, push-ups and sit-ups. So.
Yeah, international, underground, thunderbounds, and I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutan, you can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared, I'll be there. But when I leave there, better be a household name. Weatherman telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit summer songs without the net. But this be the year that we won't forget. 1999, and I don't need anything gold. Be what you wanna be, long as you know consequences. Forgiving for living defenses. Too hot to jump in jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot, get a life, now they gon' sail.
I'm gonna be like an update on the drinking situation. Like I said, I have been drinking a little bit, but not, you know what I'm saying, just because I got off work, I'm tired. It was a few social things. So I would say for the week, I may have drank maybe in the past two weeks, I'm sorry. But yeah, like that's major. Like I'm feeling a little bit better. You know, it's only been a little bit, so I'm not gonna claim these miracle gains, I guess you could say, but I definitely feel it. You know, I've been drinking water. I'm gonna insert the clip here. And yeah, it's been, so far, I feel better, you know what I'm saying? I'm clear thinking, I don't got that muggy, slow down feeling, you know? So, I'm happy. We're gonna see where this road goes, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is all new, fresh to me, and like, I know I say and like a lot, my bad. But yeah, I've been feeling so much better, y'all. And my thought process is even changing. As crazy as that sounds. Like, I'm not as depressed. I'm not as downed. You know, I just feel good, you know. Let me get out this truck, it's getting hot here. But yeah, way, way better. And I'm about to check on the bike now. Haven't started my baby up in about a week, which is crazy. Crazy.
That ice, chicken. That ice. There she goes. I know. You ain't gotta tell me. I know. I won't do it no more. I promise you. Let's see if we can get the old girl started. Right. Fuel's on. Chokes in. These have a fuel enricher, not a choke. So, I've seen that in the forums. Let's see if she just goes.
put it for a little bit.
She right. Yeah, there you go. Her way, baby. Her away.
This is also my other depression fix right here, man. You see the smile? That's authentic, man. This right here has a lot of significance too. My uncle gave me that, and he's a high-ranking Marine. You know, shout out to all the soldiers. God bless y'all, man. Love y'all. Unk, keep doing your thing, man, as always. He's one of the few men I look up to, honestly. He's a very good man. Very good, man.